This animated musical sure has a lot of problems.
Tell me about it.
Who cares? As long as there's a happy ending. Huh?
Hey, Uncle G. Why does giant realistic flying tiger throw a hamburger in the ocean every night before midnight?
Pizza Steve, I'm surprised you've waited 42 years to ask me that question. Gather round and I'll tell you the unabridged tale of tigers' origins.
You gonna join the party? Mr. Crustaceous, why is giant realistic mermaid tiger always so gloomy? Starting to bum me out.
Pacific Cod Steve, I'm surprised you've waited 42 years to ask me that. It's because cats hate water.
But she's not an ordinary cat. She's a mermaid tiger. It's not like she's some lame sea snail.
You just don't get it. She wishes she was a normal tiger, a tiger with legs.
What did I just hear? Did someone say legs?
I don't know, Bubble Grandpa. That's what I heard.
If there's one thing I can't stand, it's fish who wish they had legs. What's wrong with living under the water? Do you have a problem with the way things are down here? Now, which one of you pathetic parasites wishes they had legs?
Just keep your mouth shut.
It was him! Your Highness, it was Mr. Crustaceous. He said it, not me.
Well, well. If it isn't leg-loving Larry over here making all these leg wishes, you're gonna wish you kept your slimy little mouth shut. So you're the one who wants legs. Now, there's nothing to be ashamed of. Maybe I overreacted a bit. Tell you what, you want a pair of legs and I want a hamburger. I can't get hamburgers here in the ocean. They only exist on land. But if I give you legs, then you can get me a hamburger. Sound fair? Wonderful! Just need you to sign this little contract first. Healy Bag will have that notarized right away. Now let's get you some legs. By the power of Poseidon's podiatrist, I give thee legs! Now, this is what a hamburger looks like. And just to be extra clear, it needs to be in my mouth before midnight tonight. Otherwise, I'll take back the legs and turn you into a sea snail, the scum of the ocean.
Was quite delicious.